Hello everyone, welcome back to America Truck Simulator. Now we're in the truck I promised that we would run. This is Viper's 389 Custom. We got a load of pipes. We're going from Las Vegas to... Oxnard, California. That's where we're heading. We got a load of iron pipes. We got 381 miles to go. The truck's run a Cat C15, 550 horses, has an 18-speed 8-4 transmission. And let me know what you think about this Cat engine, guys. I don't know if I like the sound of this Cat engine. So let me know what you think. I had some requests to run this truck again. I don't run too many modded trucks. Backhand slated, this is a great mod right here. This is a fantastic truck. There we go, we're making sure we're getting out. I hope everyone's doing well. Hope you've been enjoying the content that we've been doing. I really have been enjoying trying to get back in here and do some more. I normally would have stayed on the inside, but I can't see. Y'all don't know about this Cat engine sound. We may go back to the Cummins in this truck. If you're just joining, this is just watching the video or just turning the video on. We're running Viper's 389 Custom. Had some requests to run this truck, which is no issue because this is a great mod. This is a modded truck. It can be found on the workshop, over on the Steam Workshop. It's always updated, so when it's updated, they do post it on other sites, but most of the time that's where you do find it, is on the workshop. And it is a great mod. Didn't even spit bite. I don't normally drive too many modded trucks, guys. I have drove a lot in the past, and you know, if it comes down to it, I would drive them. This, like I said before, this is a great model. A really good done truck, so it is a privilege to me to be able to drive this truck, you know, that Viper has made. Just kind of being quiet and letting you hear that cat engine. I apologize about that. I always forget to turn that phone on. That's always somebody on Discord. We're over in California. Our speed limit now is 55. I am super excited for Utah. Cannot wait for Utah to come out. I really enjoyed Washington and Oregon both. They was great states. I think SES done a great job. I just about found everything in both states. And you know, so I'm ready for a new state, you know. Always like to see the map expand. You know, that's what we want. We want a bigger map. Look at this truck. Let's not run over this Focus up here. Once again, guys, I want to appreciate everyone that watches the videos and subscribes. I do appreciate it. I would like to see the channel grow. I do understand that I don't get to post content like I want to. I would love to do this every day, but I can't. And I understand that. Thank you. better slow down. We're running way above our limit. Just hang around to me, slower trucks. Put it on cruise control. We'll go ahead and close that up for a little while. Yeah guys, I mean, I do recommend this truck if you have a computer that can run this truck, because this is a great mod. This truck has been known to kill frame rate, but I mean, it's a great mod. If you want a mod that works. Excuse me. Excuse me. There's a train in the background. I don't know guys, what do you think about that this engine? I don't know. Normally I run the N14 in this truck. I like it better. I don't know. This cat engine to me doesn't sound too good. But maybe it'll grow on us a little bit. It's not too bad. It just don't sound good as that N14, I guess. how many more miles we got here. 163. Go ahead and get a thumbnail. You know, just kind of been quiet, not really saying a lot to anyone. Just sitting here driving. Once again, guys, this truck, if you didn't catch it before, this is a Peterbilt 389 Custom. I'm gonna check our mileage again. Okay, now how did that happen? How did we get 307 miles? We might better leave that up. I don't know how that... We was at 163 a while ago. I must not have been paying attention and went the wrong way. Don't know why I still, I don't know why I done that. Yes. Let's see where we're at. It's gonna make it circle back around through San Dimas and come back up. We did go the wrong way. That's what happened. We should have turned on the 10. Went up to the 5. We probably would have been there. Yep. We're gonna have to circle back through San Dimas, California. So this is going to be a little bit longer video. I should have been paying attention. Sorry about that. I might turn that traffic mod off and see if that's what's causing that. Yeah, we went the wrong way. I was talking and wasn't paying attention. This load will probably be a little late getting there, but that's okay. We're gonna close that up and we're gonna make sure we pay attention. One thing I noticed is our GPS is not working. Let me take a look at guys and see what's going on with that while we're... That would help us. That's why it's not working. Now we shouldn't end those. Yeah, see, our GPS is working now, so... I don't know what that is. It was, I think that's that traffic mod. I might have to turn that traffic mod off. It wasn't doing that, but I started using that traffic mod. We're 193 miles out.
Keep left.
Make sure they don't pull out in front of us. Cause they've been known to do that. That's gotta be that traffic mod. Just doing that. Because I run a load earlier with SCS 389 and without the traffic mod I didn't do that.
Keep left.
We'll go ahead and leave that up. We got 137 miles, so we'll go ahead and just leave that other map up there.
Left.
That was our fault. It was a little bit longer trip because we was talking and wouldn't pay attention and went by our road.
Left.
just kind of being quiet, you know, letting y'all hear this cat C15. You know, this is a modded engine. We are running, you know. I'm sorry about that. My hand hit the microphone.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
I don't know what we... Yeah, I might have to turn that traffic
turn
light
left.
Off.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right, and then turn left. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Oh, they want it all in that corner. This is gonna be fun. These drops right here are a pain. Especially in a truck like this. If there's a day cab, it'd be easy, but in this truck, it's not gonna be easy at all. Because it's so long. See if we can get it from over here. I wasn't too bad. Of a drop. Alright, we drove excellent. We drove 584 miles, took us 12 hours and 18 minutes to get here. We consumed 113.2 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, that's gonna be it. This is that video. I did promise a video for the Vipers 389 Custom. It is a great truck. It's a great mod. You know, hats off to Viper to keeping it up like he has. He's done a great job with this truck. And I hope he will continue to support it like he has been doing. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Have a good day.